remains to be saved is becoming less and less. This building project, for example, was undertaken by these youth preparing for the marriage of one of them. Our expectations, nonetheless, is that efforts at preservation, protection and promotion of the Kano City Wall and Gates needs to be undertaken quickly. Otherwise, history will be harsh and unkind to the present generation of Kanawa and indeed Nigerians. The Governor General of Northern Nigeria, Lord Lugard, could not hide his emotions on the splendid work done on the city wall, as reported in his annual report of 1902 about the wall.